Hello children, today's thought. You should not give up and we should not allow the problem to defeat us. You should not give up and we should not allow the problem to defeat us. With this beautiful thought, let us continue with our fifth chapter of Math 2, that is quadrilaterals. Now, our today's topic is properties of rectangle, rhombus and square. In previous videos, you have studied about properties of parallelogram. Now, properties of rectangle, rhombus and square. So, rectangle. What is a rectangle? A parallelogram in which each angle is a right angle is called a rectangle. A parallelogram in which each angle is a right angle is called a rectangle. Here, this parallelogram A, B, C, D is a rectangle. Angle A is also 90 degree, B is also 90 degree, C is also 90 degree and angle D is also 90 degree. So, a parallelogram in which each angle is a right angle is called a rectangle. In parallelogram A, B, C, D, angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D equal to 90 degree. So, in parallelogram A, B, C, D, angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D is equal to 90 degree. So, properties of a rectangle. Diagonals bisect each other and diagonals are congruent. Diagonals bisect each other and diagonals are congruent. Here, segment AC and segment BD, these are diagonals of rectangle ABCD. So, they are congruent. Sec AC is congruent to sec BD and they bisect each other. Means, suppose if this point is O, then AO is equal to CO. And DO is equal to BO. So, properties of a rectangle, diagonals bisect each other and diagonals are congruent. Now, next theorem. Our next theorem is, diagonals of a rectangle are congruent. Diagonals of a rectangle are congruent. So, what is given? Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle given. Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. It is given. Segment BD and segment AC are its diagonal. This is your quadrilateral ABCD and segment AC and segment BD are diagonal. This is your given part. What you have to prove? To prove diagonal AC congruent to diagonal BD. You have to prove that diagonal AC congruent to diagonal BD, because statement is diagonals of a rectangle are congruent. So, ABCD is a rectangle and you have to prove that diagonal AC is congruent to diagonal BD. Now, proof. Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. It is given. So, angle ABC equal to angle DCB equal to 90 degree. Angle ABC equal to angle DCB is equal to 90 degree. Angles of a rectangle. Angles of a rectangle. So, in triangle ABC and triangle DCB. So, take these two triangles. In triangle ABC and triangle DCB. So, in triangle ABC and triangle DCB, side AB is congruent to side DC. Reason is opposite sides of a rectangle. We know opposite sides of a rectangle are congruent. Angle ABC is equal to angle DCB. Angle ABC is equal to angle DCB because each 90 degree from equation 1. And side BC is congruent to side BC, common side. Therefore, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DCB by SAS test of congruency. And if two triangles are congruent, their corresponding sides are congruent by CSCT. So, diagonal AC is congruent to diagonal BD by CSCT. So, proof what is given, quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle given. Therefore, angle ABC is equal to angle DCB is equal to 90 degree angles of a rectangle. And this is your equation 1. Now, in triangle ABC and triangle DCB, side AB is congruent to side DC and reason is opposite sides of rectangle. Angle ABC is congruent to angle DCB from 1. And angle साइड बी सी इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू साइड बी सी कॉमन साइड, साइड बी सी इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू साइड बी सी कॉमन साइड, देयर फोर ट्राइंगल ए बी सी इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू ट्राइंगल डी सी बी बाय एस ए एस टेस्ट ऑफ कॉन्ग्रेंसी बाय एस एस टेस्ट ऑफ कॉन्ग्रेंसी, एंड वेन टू ट्राइंगल्स आर कॉन्ग्रेंट देयर करस्पॉन्डिंग साइड्स आर कॉन्ग्रेंट बाय सी एस सी टी, देयर फोर डायगोनल ए सी इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू डायगोनल बी डी, रीजन इज सी एस सी टी, हैंस प्रूव्ड।